San inahualayupoya, nignotlamati, ayokik ayok, kenmanyan, titech yai takiu, intlaltikpak, itchanontilla.
I believe native rights are native rights no matter which country you come from, you know, and I believe that before the borders were set down, natives north and south traded through Canada, through what was now known as Canada, through what is now known as Mexico, and we just had no borders. We had areas that we respected of other people's culture, where their hunting grounds were, where they made camp and stuff like that, and we asked permission to cross if we were to go somewhere. And that's the only kind of borders that we had, was respect. And so, and this carries right along with the respect, and the Mexicans are Native Americans.
Masan moketzakan mikniwan, in San Quel, achitinkan tlaltikpak, okno iukan kenonamikan, kwishok pakowa, igniotiwa, au inamosan yunikan, tontoshimatiko in tlaltikpak.
Y si ya tienen mucho tiempo viviendo aquí en este país y por mala suerte la emigración lo detiene, lo primero que deben de hacer es hablar con el consulado de México, si son mexicanos, si son guatemaltecos, con el consulado de Guatemala, para verificar cómo es que ellos están firmando su salida, si están saliendo voluntariamente o nada más los están engañando. Si no pueden hablar con el consulado de México o de Guatemala, un otro consulado, comuníquense con sus familias y que sus familias se comuniquen con nosotros.
Thank you. A huevo es caldo, chicharrón con pelos.